Correction means a career opportunity for you. Become a correctional officer. Briar's no problem. We think highly of people who've been involved in violent altercations in the workplace. Here it helps. And once you join the Correctional Officers Union, you can't get fired, even if you're muling drugs to sell to inmates. Be part of the one team that's definitely winning the war on crime. PIC. Join the Prison Industrial Complex today.
All your favorite pop hits from the 80s, 90s,
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Hey. All right. So, listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay. Yeah?
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes' guy.
It's all a little hope for home.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down, okay?
When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah. Okay?
We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dog.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right, the masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Let's do this. Let's go, go. All right, T, I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Just a second. There they are, incoming. Get ready to do your thing. Michael, you better get on your way.
Get the truck in position. Block both lanes of traffic.
Thank you.
keep it stationary.
All right, I pulled up. Get ready, Frank.
Did Public Works change their schedule?
You better brace yourselves, you motherfuckers!
Ah! leave on the roof opposite you, just to the right. You gotta take them out, T.
Watch out! I see the snipers! I'll get rid of them!
Hey, up on that building, man! Right there!
Shooter one is down.
Man, that's some tight-ass work, homie. You clone, my nigga.
Shooter two is down.
These fucking snipers! They don't go, I will! Hey, he vanished! This one's out of it!
Rooftop is clear of shooters!
Cops on the left here!
Thank you. to some worldwide FM. Emerging. These are the hits.
Everything cool?
Yeah, man. Shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Maintaining a relationship can be trying, especially when she's getting fat and all you want to do is jerk off and play games rather than listen to her mouth. I'm spiritual advisor and marriage counselor David Kabir. Come to my one-week retreat and I'll show you how to learn real closeness. How? By giving up what you're close to. You'll give up your possessions, including your significant other. Developed in the 1950s by Marvin Cupp, cuckold therapy works.
It works for us.
It was truly a defining moment in our trust and commitment when a well-intentioned dude was
grabbing. Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston?
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
Yeah, I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. 5 top quality scores. Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let them know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
Alright. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.
Hey, what up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. An acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax. The guy's private sector. Very wealthy. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
All right, I'll think about it.
All right. Me and Trevor will be there, too. I promise you, it's a step up for you. A real opportunity.